Among the first passes that turned up at Uganda Wildlife Conservation and Education Center in Entebbe is Miss Migon Bowen Phillips, the wife of the Prime Minister of the Republic of Guyana, Phile Thulide, wife of the Prime Minister of Eswatini, Judy Christine, wife to the ICT Minister of Philippines, among others. They were accompanied by other government officials, including tourism ministers, Entebbe Municipality Mayor, Third Deputy Prime Minister, Rukia Nakadama, who represented the First Lady, among others.
Let's have a moment. The drivers, please take a moment.
With the help of the guides that delegate toured around the Uganda Wildlife Conservation and Education Center, watching the various attractions at the facility. They were most mesmerized by the feeding of the four-year-old elephant calf named Nakato.
Good.
The guests also had the opportunity to interact with the African Big Five, including the lions, tiger, giraffes, rhinos, among other animals.
Females which has come out is known as Biza.
Tourism Minister Tom Butime revealed that the Uganda Wildlife Conservation and Education Center is home to the majority of the animal and bird endangered species that were rescued from the wild in order to conserve them from extinction.
The Wildlife Policy 2014 recognizes the role of WWC in wildlife conservation, carrying out conservation education, aims at achieving mindset change towards wildlife conservation, influencing positive attitude and behavior towards wildlife, eliciting positive conservation action, all aimed at supporting tourism development in Uganda.
Butime urged Ugandans and foreigners to continue visiting the facility to show support to the conservation efforts.
To have rich, special tourism products like diverse culture, waterfalls, including the Murchison Falls, the most powerful falls in the world. You find them here in Uganda.
We have recreated the ecosystems or the exhibits where the animals are, and made them more expansive in order for us to meet the global standards of animal welfare.
After the visit, the delegates headed straight to State House in Entebbe, where they had luncheon with the First Lady Janet Museveni. In her speech, Ms. Museveni implored all the people to consider making Uganda their tourism destination.
Uganda is one of the most ethnically diverse countries in the world. This means that it has a rich and diverse mosaic and music, literature, art, poetry, handicrafts and rituals, giving us a diverse cultural experience. The beauty of all this, though, is that we all live together amicably in peace, and we have developed the different regions harmoniously.
She further implored Ugandans to be mindful of the importance of the wildlife and find a way of coexisting with the precious species rather than contributing to the extinction.
Uganda also boasts of more than 1,000 out of the 2,250 bird species in Africa. The challenge for us now is to find ways of coexisting harmoniously with all these precious species. And we're trying to find ways to secure their existence alongside our own.
The spouses' meetings in Kampala mark the end of the important non-aligned movement, G77 plus China summits, which commenced on the 15th of January. Story compiled by Rachel Nachwala for the news.